walk in these rooms, and I see none of my own. I don't think anyone could have fled. No one had the time. I am alone and without answers. I still don't understand what happened. Was there even someone who could have understood before disappearing? Getting closer to the tree, it's my last hope.